Exercise Poseidon is an annual exercise done by two Field Squadron combat engineers, practicing demolitions and boating.
Yeah, we're just doing a course to cross the bar out there. So a bar is basically just a big build-up of sand, and it can be quite a dangerous place to be in a boat. So this course is basically just to ensure that all the guys are adequately trained and doing that the safest way possible.
Had half of our squadron based in Tauranga conducting boating activities. We've moved across Tauranga Harbour, navigating by both day and night on the water. And we've had half the squadron up here in the Kaipara air weapons range, conducting demolitions training, both assault demolitions, destroying targets, and explosive method of entry training on building facades and compound walls.
Go, go, go!
We're moving to an area where there's a building with a bridge. We're going to destroy the bridge with a combination of explosive charges.
So with the hut, we've just placed the charge under each corner upside down so that the explosive charge shoots upwards, and the charges underneath the bridge should shoot the bridge up in the air, folding it, pretty much shooting it sky high.
So the exercise has gone really well from a perspective. We've had plenty of opportunity, plenty of good weather, which makes for good training. The skill state of the guys has increased quite noticeably over the period of the week, both in boating and in demolitions, and by the end of this week I think we'll be in a good place to move into the rest of the training year.